And so, Windows 11 begins, and here's what I always do after I see the desktop. First thing that I like to do is to modify the looks to my liking, like getting compact view in the File Explorer and modifying the taskbar so that it's left-sided and has less garbage in the middle. Second is to disable the fancy animations by right-clicking the computer, properties, advanced system settings, and follow these settings. Or not, it's up to you, but this is what I always do every time, and I just want my Windows to look snappy and without any obnoxious animations. Third is to separate the partition of my single NVMe drive and move the documents, pictures, music, and videos folder to the new partition. That way, if I want to wipe out my operating system, these are still safe. All you need is to click on the library, change the folder to the new drive, and you're good to go. Fourth, I right-click on the start menu, go to installed apps, and then I go to the list of apps and uninstall everything I don't need, especially antivirus. Windows Defender is fine. Antivirus is just more performance hogs to the system. And finally, connect to the internet and let Windows 11 to update to the latest version. Windows updates sucks, but they are necessary, which is why you should just let your computer run the updates. After the update, I go to the privacy settings and disable everything that I don't need. The less you let Windows spy on you, the less resources it will use to spy on you, and therefore, better performance.